gave my baby some grass.
Tell him to come over and talk to me. So I can wheeze and be allergic. Oh, did they like each other or no?
No, that's why he's not able to come here, baby.
Dakota, why is she separated from the others? Cause,
because he's dominant.
Oh.
Hi,
Candy Man. Okay, this is the horse Dakota got when she was 2 years old from Santa Claus. And he's still hanging in there.
Go.
Uh-oh. Is he getting a little tooed?
What?
Is he getting a little attitude?
He will if they don't go.
Candy Man. Come on, buddy.
Thank you.
Good boy. Give him some more grass.
I can't reach it.
Okay.
Will you do your trick for me, baby? Yo. Give me a kiss. Oh, you boy.
Okay, Dakota, look at the camera and say goodbye. Or say something prophetic.
Bye.
What is Candyman meant to you? Because you've had him since he was since you were two. And he's now what?
He's 26.
He's 26. Wow.
He's 108 in horses.
Was he just scratching his head on your butt?
Mm-hmm.
That's lovely.
You like my bib.
Respect the core.
Dear Neonny thing. You do it.
Happy Memorial Day.
Memorial Day, babe. I braided his mane and tail the other day, but then it got all ratty. We need to do it again. Some red ribbon in it looks very pretty.
Yeah?
Yeah, he and I match.
Alright, you want to hop on in bareback for a little bit?
No, not out here.
You want mom too?
No, you'll fall off.
He says who? You have no faith in your mother.
No, I don't.
Thanks.
Plus, I can't use the barbed wire fence to get up on him because it's too flimsy.
Oh.
So.
You want me to hop up on him? I swear I'll do it.
I'm not telling him to get up here. You can't.
You can give me a boost.
No. I want him to run off with you.
All right. All right. Love you.
Love you too.